Good day and welcome to Itseng FM iMedia. As you can see, today it's really happening in Itseng. Young people have responded to the invitation with large numbers, as you can see. And today we are having Mr. Mokoena here with us, who is going to just to unfold to us as to what is really happening today. Mr. Mokoena, how are you?
I'm good, sir.
No, I'm fine.
Thank you.
Yeah, I can see that today is a large number of young people who have attended the event here. What is this event all about? You can explain to us.
Thank you very much. So the event is about Women's Month. We are as Love Life and as partners, stakeholders in Itseng, we are celebrating Women's Month. And so a particular and a special day for Women's Day here in Itseng. But over and above that, we are introducing to the community and the young people, especially the young people of Itseng, a youth center, a Love Life Youth Center. Now, the Love Life Youth Center is housed at the space where the education department was housed before. It used to be I think they call it EDSC or the second office. It was the second office at first, but now they have, since they've moved to Lichtenberg, and now they've given us the building to use as a youth center. And the reason for this is because the department and ourselves, we've come to realize the need that there is here in Itseng to really help, to really contribute to the lives of young people here in Itseng. Computer skills, that's what we'll be contributing. Library services. We want young people to come from school with their homework. Let them come here. We have a library here. Let them come read. You know, let's start reading clubs. But let us help them also with homework. Let us help them with the work, with their schoolwork, as it were. But also inculcate and inculcate a culture of reading amongst our young people. You know, young people don't read. They'd rather watch movies and all of those things. But here we want them to learn how to read, because with reading comes more information and more knowledge. We are partnering with other departments and NGOs to be able to provide skills to young people, life skills, computer skills, radio skills, and entrepreneurial skills, how to start your own job, how to start your own business. So we partner with the likes of NYDA, we are partnering with the likes of the Department of Labor, SASA offices, and Home Affairs, and other NGOs like Khodisana, Youth Empowering Organization. So these partnerships are meant to uplift the young people of Itseng. And so that's why we're saying, that's why we have, and you see all the young people in that tent, because they are here to learn, to understand, to see, to experience, and to receive the interaction of the youth center here in Itseng.
Yeah, it seems to be a very busy person today, and I'm going to let you go right now. But just give them the message of support from you in order to say we want you to be involved in this kind of initiative.
Very true, very true. We want young people to be known. We want young people to come here every day after school. Parents should know for every day after school, young people will come here to access, to learn. To learn skills, to access computer services, to access the library, and what we call a youth zone. So we are creating a youth space for young people to come here to learn. And parents should know that when the young people come here, they are here to learn. But also we want to encourage the business around, you know, the local businesses, the parents at home. It's not only the business, but even the parents at home, to support the youth center. Because without your support, then this initiative is going to fail. We need your support. Come. Pledge what you can. You know, we have lots of parents. We have skills out there. You might be having a skill. For example, you might know how to run a library. Come help us run the library here. You might know how to paint. Come, let us teach the young people here how to paint. You might know how to fix computers. Come, let us introduce that here. You know, you might know how to bake. Come, let us do that. Let's introduce all the skills to young people. The more, the merrier. The more, the better. If our young people have got choices, and if our young people have got choices, the better for our community. So we encourage young people, come one, come all. This is your place. This is your center. Come enjoy it. Come use it. Come for information. Come get information. Information that will help you to make informed choices. Information that will give you skills. Come and access services for yourself as a young person.
Oh, thank you very much, Mr. Mukwerele. Exactly, I think the message has arrived to all the youth that reside in this place of Itseng. From me, I'm Tebogo Modise, iMedia, and to meet again.
We are, it's called Itsoseng, and the adjacent cluster to Itsoseng is Budibe. We are the beneficiaries of this program jointly with our learners. This partnership started last year in 2023 during the service delivery blitz. We are gathered here this afternoon to come and celebrate kind of a relationship, the kind of the partnership that we have started together with Love Life, the journey that we are embarking on, which is a journey which is going to give us wonderful spin-offs. We believe that as the Department of Education, we are going to benefit, because we used to be in a partnership of this caliber with Love Life in the past years. We are a sector which is driven by a set of values. One of the important values is the value of excellence, where we regard the total development of a child as the most important point of departure. For us to talk excellence in our schools, it's when our learners are supported in totality, when our learners are helped to overcome all the psychosocial challenges that they are experiencing in their lives as young people. I am not here to come and talk about those social challenges. They are known to us, to all of us as people in the society, but I can just quote a few. There are learners who are coming from destitute families, are learners who are coming from broken families, and when they are at school, emotionally they are cracked. They are just cracked, innocent souls. Now, we are highly dependent on institutions like this, Love Life, just to come and bring or provide healing of some kind, psychosocial support of some kind. And from the bottom of our hearts, indeed, we want to embrace this partnership, and we want to say to the community of Itsoseng that this center that we have handed over, or which was handed over last year by our political principals, it needs to be taken care of. We have provided security at the center, the Education Development Support Center, or commonly known as EDSC, the security. But those security guards are not enough. We are also depending on members of the community in Itsoseng to ensure that this center is well taken care of. When we come here at that center, or when you visit that center, you must also own up. It is a center which is belonging to all of us, members of this community, not only community members, but our beautiful boys and girls from the five local schools in Itsoseng, because you are going to be serviced from this particular center, so you must take care of it, my beautiful boys and girls. We also want to extend a word of gratitude to our different stakeholders, our sister departments, and this is coming at the right time because we are now under the government of national unity, where a demonstration has been made by the voters that when we have joined hands together, things will be very easy for us. We want to use this center as a hub, or as an institution that will promote excellence, not excellence in the education fraternity, but even excellence at the Department of Home Affairs, even excellence, the Ville of Excellence at the Department of Health, the Department of Social Development, SAPS, and the rest of the government departments. And we want to say to our learners that they must realize that they are highly supported. They are highly embraced by institutions like this. Some of us, we don't have a good history where we are coming from. We are the products of poverty. And it will take me, I mean, a number of minutes, a lot of hours, if I can talk about how I was brought up. All those, you know, touching things that all of us went through who are of my age. But you need to consider yourself as lucky, my beautiful boys and girls, because the support is so enormous.
Dumela Basha. Alala. Oh no no. Kina Lucy Tadi from Department of Health, Kibera ka program ya lona Basha, ke wala mo special programs. Ke rona re bona ngore Basha ba rona ba bokone bophirima ba access the services tsa rona tsa health sentle.
Can you give a round of applause, House Lacey?
Dumela Basha. Ke Maleka Thaini from Department of Health, Social Worker mo programming ya youth.
Dumela Basha. O bua mo ke Sergeant Monso, CPO Community Policing Office, ho tswa mo itseng SAPS.
Eta Mosha, Eta. Go na le programme ke ratang e ne e le launchwa ke Love Life maloba fale ga ngwaga wa 2023 ya bokhutlong ba re se khala kanjani la itse ba ka fela. I'm Pastor Neo Moepi from the Provincial Council on AIDS. Tiro ya rona tota ke go gakolola puso ka mananeo a e le goreng a tlhagelela bogolo from the National Strategic Plan. Go sa kgathese gore you are a sex worker, you are a person with disability, you are living with HIV, kgotsa you are a person who is a woman falling in love and having feelings and relationships with the same women like yourself, or a man with men, men sleep with men, LGBTI ka go fela ga yone re bereka mmogo le ditlhopha tseo tse tsotlhe gore re bone gore re thusa mmuso wa Aforika Borwa go fitlhelela di-target tsa yone in terms of the National Strategic Plan. Thank you.
Halala game changers, halala.
Halala.
Halala game changers, halala. And like in na mama le boma tsemela ke motlatheledi le mogakolodi, senior education specialist, sa life orientation and life skills. Koditso botla local education office ke gakolla baruta bana ba ba attached to the golo on how to administer a life orientation and life skills le gore ba le rute jang ba le rute eng ke a leboga.
Eita wa cha ita, eita wa cha ita. Kalibito ke selo wa khanko mo ke tswa ko Love Life Provincial Office. Love Life, Love Life, Love Life.
Dumela Basha. Kalina ke modiri le pedi ke tswa ko Department of Education. I'm a senior education specialist rendering psychosocial support to learners. Thank you.
Araba se matsogo. I'm missing somebody from the Department of Home Affairs, and I think it might be my. Just check for me, there's somebody that we're supposed to be having from Home Affairs. If that person is around, upstairs. I'm going to ask somebody to roam with the mic. We'll take four questions at once. We'll do a cycle. Oh, Mama. Bari mangi rich auntie. Please look at Mama. That's generation.
Dumela Motsemogolo. Please introduce yourself.
My name is Christina Mahube. I am the office manager of Itsoseng Home Affairs. Thank you.
Dumela. Yeah, na ke na president FM Mahube.
My question is that, Holly, why in this?
Can I give
it? Of us, why, like, pregnancy is the highest rate in this generation than our past generations?
Do you have another hand? The first question was saying, how do you suggest that the youth prolong their sexual activities with all these pressures steadily in Gamuhai or Gobona or in life?
Thank you, Basha. Question is in the sentence, Basha Baruna. La represa yele na liona le ka thusa ga yang gore le avoid
sexual what
kante bagaetso ke re le basha yana gore ke ntse pressure ke sontso re ke go tsa thobalang according to go tletse bana ba sekolo mo akere gore le fokotse le gore le se ke la ipona le tsene mo go tsa thobalano because of pressure ele nan le yona gona le yotse dintsi o le moshatse leng gore o ka di dira ba shaba gompieno ga le be involved mo sporting activities ba shaba gompieno re tsena dilong tsa mojolo re sa le bana ke le bolela gore le ka avoid yang a kritio tseo o ka se tsene mo sexual intercourse o sa jole akere except if o rapiwe ba shaba segompieno di otse ene re dira ile gore a so re ga rena information. We've got all the information that we need na ne ke re go le mosha o batla go avoid go tsena mo sexual intercourse if o na le pressure efe kapa efe. Don't think about go go sexing, think about your future. You've got books to read, especially when it's on school. Ba sa tsena sekolo gona le a number of activities tse leng gore le basha le ka tsena mo go tsone. Go tsa tsena sekolo o batla business rena le bo NYDA rena ba lo department ya economic development mo ka yang wa find out gore ke dire business ya ka ke dire eng. Just come up with activities tse leng gore di ka go thusa go avoid go tsena mo di o tseneng gore o le mosha ga o sona go tsena mo tsona especially mo go lena bongwana ke bana ba sekolo are avoiding di o tsedi ntseng yalo re tsene mo go tsedi ka re tsolang mosola. That is why ke ne ke re potso ene nka e botsa lona. Yanong, unfortunately, le botsa rona. Jaanong, avoidang dilo tse di ka letsenya mo sexual intercourse. Mojolo o irang? Basha ba gompieno a ba tshabe go nyisiwa ke mojolo. Ka le ka tswa mo mojolong le tla siama bongwanake.
Re leboga. I'm going to allow two panelists gore ba arabe question e. If there's anybody else from the panel? Okay, if there isn't any, ke nya ka go lopotsa gore that's why this program is about. Remember ba tlo botsa gore what are the services tsele to di got.
A kiri mo life skills ke bua fela from grade 4. You are being taught on how to protect your body. Again. And then hare ya go di higher grades. Right, ra rutu dilotse di mo curriculum mbato or ke bua maka ke dilotse leng gore you know them. I don't know gore because la di rutiwa di ke part of the curriculum part ya syllabus eli rutiwang o sekolo. So why should you do things tse o nang le knowledge ya tsone o itile the danger ya tsone mara gore nna ke ipotsa wa ile rata go tsa di chance. You know, we are talking to the right people. Why is it for unsafe sex? It is a thing. Why is it for when you engage in sex, you have a possibility that you can fall pregnant, you can contact the STIs, so many things. So like,
all right, I think Mama, what she's saying is, after more practice, I need to do it again. All right, let's move to the next question. The second question was, how do I report crime anonymous? How do I become anonymous in reporting this particular crime? Anybody?
Work on a report that crime only anonymous, ne? Like, KCPU, I get a community policing officer. Okona go tsa di number tsaka kgotsa o kgona go founela go bo 10111 ha o ntse leina la gago a kere. Sometimes o ka kgona go nna informara yaka ga nka ke be ke a bolelela op ga o le informara yaka o ntha ore sergeant ka naka ke go diragala eng la tlhaloganya kere batho and-e go na le moputso ha o ntshitse information e betlhaga e le positive go na le gore puso le one e go fe sengwa kere gore information e o entshitseng e tsamaile sentla kere.
Now, why is it that we've got a high rate of pregnancy in South Africa? And then we'll get to the next set of questions.
Kisa bua gape re putswe le ke ya go botsa lona baasha ka gore gore le ne pregnant ke lona le bang involved in the sexual intercourse. Rona batho ba gale ba lekana le rona ne re sa imere le bannyane. Number one, ne re reetsa batsadi ge ba bua ene kana go rena ile batsadi ne ba sa bua thata-thata ka dilo tsa sex le rona. Rona ne re sa rate go experimenta. Basha ba se gompieno probleme ke gore le rata go experimenta. You know everything. A gona se sa se itseng a kere. Ne ke tla botsa nna gore why re ba le teenage pregnancy is because maybe ka gore ga ke mosha nna ga ke shebile ga le serious ka future ya lona lona le ima le santsane le bana. Re le bašwa re ba involved mo dilong tse di sa re batleng re le bana. Re le bašwa re rata go double up-a botshelo ke batla go ba le tšhelete ke sa le ngwana ke betšhiwa and-e go betšhiwa go na gore o ka se betšhiwa o sa robalang le ntatoo. Jaanong re rata dilo tse e leng gore ga di re le batle tse e leng gore di ya go re lead-ela into teenage pregnancy. Just listen to batsadi ba lona ka re gona ne re bua le lona re etsang ma-teacher a lona like le rona ga re bua le lona yanong noo yana re reetseng re kopa teenage pregnancy e kwa tlase ga re e rate le rona. Jaanong ke behavior ya lona bašwa e leadang gore re be le high rate of teenage pregnancy even though re na le di-contraceptive mahala mo Department of Health ga le di berekise le bua mabaka a itseng ka tsone and-e ga di 'ire dilo tse le di buang. Jaanong dirisang di-services tsa rona tsa health re fokotseng learner/teenage pregnancy. Thank you. Re a leboga.
Thank you. Thank you.